4, yep, -8 +4, yep, and 4 -8. plus minus 6. Sweet. On to the next page. One of the four fraction calculations below has a different answer to the other three. Which one is it? So one of these does not equal the same of the others. So essentially, I think I need to work out the answers. Blimey, I've not done fractions like this in a while. Okay, All of the possible outcomes, but I'm not going to go through those again. times it by 10 first, which will give you 2,210. And then you've just got to add an extra one on to make it the 11. So if you add those two numbers together, that's going to give you 2,431, which is the number we want up here, which is fantastic. So So, these are essentially the bags. So your bag 1, 2, 3, and 4. So in the first bag you have 19 apples, in the second bag you have 24. The third bag contains 3 more apples than the fourth bag. And the mean number of apples is 22. So, if we make the fourth bag the number in that x, then this is x plus 3, because the third bag contains 3 more than the fourth bag. And then all of these added together and divided by 4 gives 22. That's going to be 46 plus 2x. We don't know what x is, so. So 46 plus 2x divided by 4 is going to give us 22. Well, we want to get rid of this, so we're going to multiply it across. So 46 2x is equal to 22 times 4. See, so